Hello everyone, I am Dr. Omnia Muhammad Abdul Masood, lecturer in Medical Physiology, Faculty of Medicine, Care University, and Faculty of Medicine, MTI University. My project title is Implementation of Flipped Classroom Model in Physiology Teaching for Undergraduate Medical Students in MTI University. And my project advisor is Professor Dr. Nadine Bahai. Introducing new methods of teaching and learning is considered an essential component in education development worldwide, including undergraduate medical students. There is a need to gradually increase students' active learning skills, especially within the era of modular system and integration, shifting them to interest to search for information instead of spoon-feeding them science. Active learning entails that the teaching process is a mutual responsibility among teacher and learner, and so it is a promising way towards increased competency of future physicians. So why? Among different models of blended learning, the use of flipped classroom as an approach has become an increasingly widespread modality. How we implemented the flipped classroom? The implementation of flipped classroom in undergraduate physiology course was in a sample of Egyptian medical students with emphasis on satisfaction for both students and staff members. Flipped classroom was implemented among second year medical students within the GIT module physiology small group discussion. Two main topics were included in the GIT small group discussions, where one of them was traditionally taught while the other was organized in a flipped method. Pre-implementation, we had the approval, constructed the team, designed the plan, preparation and uploaded material, preparation of the questionnaire and orientation. Within the implementation process, we had the pre-implementation assessment. We had the traditional class with formative assessment afterwards. We had the flipped session, which was in a case-based activity. We have also a formative assessment after the flipped session, and then a post-session student and staff satisfaction questionnaire. The limitations that I see in the flipped classroom implementation was that much effort should be exerted to motivate students and engage them in the process of active learning. What about the result? First of all, we have the pre-assessment quiz. We see that most of the students had the full mark grade in the pre-assessment quiz, which means that they were to a great extent oriented with the material and tried to understand the material by themselves or even read it. Regarding the formative assessment, here we have the formative assessment results comparative between the traditional and the flipped class, where we see that almost there was no grade difference in the students' grades within the formative assessment in the traditional or the flipped. And so we can say that the flipped classroom at least is not lower in efficiency than traditional method, or at least it can be promising. Now we move on to the student satisfaction questionnaire. We had 12 item questionnaire to be fulfilled by all the students. And now regarding the flipped classroom is more engaging. Yes, most of the students agreed that the flipped classroom is more engaging than traditional classroom. It also increased their interest in physiology course. Big number agreed that they prefer learning this method by this method than the conventional method. Also, they almost agreed that the flipped classroom motivated them to study more in this module compared to other physiology modules. Moving on, satisfaction questionnaire. Regarding the level of effort you put, we all as a team agreed that we at least were at a satisfactory level. Regarding the contribution to learning, when we see the level of skill or knowledge at the start and at the end of the session, we almost all agreed that the level was much better at the end of the session, and so on. We move on to staff satisfaction session content. Learning objective were almost clear. Learning content was organized, more or less organized, at least to the extent needed for the session. We also, the session appears that we can make all students participate by this method. Most of us agreed that this method is effective as a learning modality. Now, regarding our final question for staff satisfaction, how likely would you consider using this method later on? Actually, most of us agreed it's very likely that we can use this method later on and try to enter this experience again. Conclusion, active student participation represents a promising challenge towards competency-based medical education. The use of flipped classroom model as a learning modality seems a practical and reproducible approach. Much effort should be directed towards student engagement and in-class activities. Thank you very much.